The following contest is a no disqualifications match. And from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 210 pounds, Peter Dunne.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And it sounds to me, guys, like this El Paso crowd is doing everything in their power to blow the roof off this place.
Executed perfectly. Oh man, talk about a hard landing. The knee lands. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Oh, what an incredible dive. Oh, and there's the DDT. Unbelievable power. A reason to be concerned for Dunne.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides. And there's a vicious slam.
Looking for the quick pin.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Still a lot more fight left.
Got the reversal. Here we go.
Whoa, look out.
Truly devastating, Cole.
Counters that one. That slam was filled with evil intentions. Oh, and sent crashing back down. Now that one well scouted. The overhand punch connects.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
Looks like Dunne is starting to fade.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Hoping to end it here. No, got the shoulder up the very last moment.
Just powered out.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE.
Gets out of the way of that one. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Saw that one coming. No, reverses it. Nope, reverses it.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this! Shoulders down, is it enough? Gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
connects with a counter.
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
There's no coming back from that.
That might have done it, Cole.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought this was over.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Looking for the exclamation point. Pile driver.
What a comeback.
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
This could do it.
One. Two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow, what's it going to take?
It's a reversal.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Nice.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
An emphatic finisher.
Now it's time to capitalize. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
The senton finds its mark. Back now inside the ring.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. Looking at it a second time.
With a pile driver.
That should do it.
Guys, let's go to the replay.
Yeah, I definitely need to see that again.
It could be over here. One. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Can you believe this? You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Here we go a second time.
Spiked him.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
That could do it.
Let's look at this one more time, Cole.
Will this be it? One. Two. A kick out at 2.5.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
If I hear one more person tell me about how brave this superstar is for competing injured, I'm gonna lose my mind. I mean, what we're talking about here is essentially the equivalent of a hangnail. I wouldn't necessarily call that an injury.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. A second time.
Pile driver! Warm up the bus, this one is over.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much? Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
With a pile driver.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Jeez, how many times can one superstar go for their finisher?
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Oh, the counter. Reverses that one.
Olympic slam! Nice! This one is over.
Again? Really? Come on. Come up with something new already.
This is it.
Pile driver!
Wow, what a pretty performance.
I want to see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
Yeah.
What a brutal beating.
And this has got to be it. One, two.
It's a...
Eking out a win. Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.